Now, you can't tell me that a punk star gets up there and just because of the music, he starts going crazy and starts cutting himself. I don't believe that. I believe there is a spirit there. There is a demonic spirit that the devil is using that these people are open to, and they are driven to do things like this that they would not want to do were they in their right mind.